Okay, so for months, my editor has been telling me that my setup is not great for YouTube videos. She's basically telling me that I'm unprofessional. I don't know what I'm doing. So, Tia, I decided to listen to you. Here's what we did.